contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing 261 pounds, Lance Cade.
Superstars are so unpredictable.
Lance Cade hits a sick inverted atomic drop.
It's a legal move, but it sure is nasty to the opponent.
Oh, man. What a crushing blow.